Former Senate President Edgardo Angara passes away. He was 83. Angara's son, Senator Sonny Angara, said his father suffered from a heart attack. Angara, who hails from Baler, Aurora, was a senator from 1987 to 1998. He served as Senate President from 1993 to 1995 during the administration of President Fidel Ramos. In 1998, Angara ran for Vice President but lost to Gloria Macapagal Arroyo. Under the administration of Joseph Estrada, Angara became Agriculture Secretary from 1999 to 2001 and then Executive Secretary in 2001. In May 2017, President Duterte appointed Angara as Special Envoy to the European Union. Tributes are pouring in for the late Senate President Edgardo Angara, a great patriot and a true friend. That's how European Union Ambassador Franz Janssen wants to remember the late Senate President. Meanwhile, Senator Joel Villanueva said Angara was an outstanding leader and a notable man who pushed for landmark legislations on education. He added Angara's legacy will be carried through the lives of Filipinos. Senator Sherwin Gatchalian said Angara was a true champion of the people's right to education. He also says the late senator will serve as an inspiration for other lawmakers who wish to continue his work. And Quezon City Mayor Herbert Bautista, also in mourning over the death of Angara, adding it was the late statesman who guided him in his political journey.